open.
Another boy wonder, lost to another super villain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas, then slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you and me now, eh, kiddo? The real dynamic duo. There, try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled or brainwashed into killing you. Take a hint, old boy. We may have had our differences, but you and me, we're made for each other.
Was Gordon with them?
The commissioner? Yeah, I think so. Kinda hard to tell with all those bruises on his face. Someone did a real number on him. Mr. J would have been proud.
Giving up the cowl, eh, Batsy? Good for you. You save your friends, I get another token toxin. Hang on. What if Sackface kills you once he's had his fun? I changed my mind. We don't have to go. Caring for friends is overrated, especially yours. They can't be left alone for 5 minutes without being kidnapped.
He wasn't safe.
Now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him. Defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
Yeah, I got it. What can you hope to achieve? There's no legacy left to build that I...
Well, are you crazy? You give up and we're done. Both of us. There's no coming back.
It's over. The whole world knows. What now?
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then?
Prepare the nightfall protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.
Yeah, but who the hell was Joker?
There's a militia checkpoint guarding Perdition Bridge.
It's imperative you maintain access between the islands. Give them no quarter, sir.
Detective, craving a grimly satisfying reminder of your own stupidity? Then test your mind against the brand new riddles in Stag's airship, the malicious hideout, and the abandoned film studios. Every riddle has been placed. My master plan is in effect. Forget all those other pretenders. Remember who your real nemesis is.
There's a militia checkpoint guarding Perdition Bridge.
It's imperative you maintain access between the islands. Give them no quarter, sir.
Listen, we got the specs on the Bat's transport. He's toast. That intel's old. He's doing things in that car we weren't briefed on. There's a lot of things we weren't briefed on. Deal with it. Look, if he's smart, he'll stay away. If not, we'll fry his ass.
Fight!
Two-Face is attempting to rob Gotham's largest bank in Kingston. Time he was brought to justice, sir.
Biggest bank in Gotham. Reckon tonight, boy.
Just like the others, these thugs can't hear a thing over the alarms. I'll hit them as hard as I can.
Keep bringing the cash and we'll be done here in no time!
Man down! Don't let him stop us!
You should have left us alone, old friend. We're gonna spare you. But, well, the coin had other ideas.
Another man down! Don't let him stop us!
Stay away, Bat, or I'll blow the crap out of you!
We don't forget what happened, Batman. You set us up all those years ago. Just a man! Kill him!
How do you do it, Batman? Play hero when you leave guys like me behind!
All the money in here ain't worth going up against the Bat!
I warned you, Batman. We dead. Stay the hell away!
Suck it in with the Bat! Another man down! Don't let him stop us!
You come near me, Batman, and I'll kill you!
You should have let it be, Batman. But here you are.
Together, forget Batman! Keep the money coming!
Thank you.
of you out.
Where is he?
Tails you lose, Batman. And these guys will make sure. Bring us his...
No more alarm to hide the sound. I need to be quiet.
I know you're there, old friend.
Come out, you damn coward!
Led to this moment, Batman.
I've captured Two-Face. I'll bring him to you. Send a car for his men.
Sure thing, Batman.
Damn you.
So is it true, Bruce?
Don't answer them. We know the truth.
You aren't Bruce Wayne. Jim Gordon and I, we didn't strike a deal with Bruce Wayne.
And it's sure as hell not Bruce Wayne waiting on the rooftops each night.
This is who you are. See? We get it, Bruce. It's not the face you're giving.
End of the line, Dent.
Never count me out of the game.
Hands off the boss, bat freak. Yeah, he's twice the man you are.
Save your breath. We'll get our chance.
Not anytime soon.
I might have known you'd get in here first, Oswald. Justice never favors the weak.
Keep talking, Harve. I want that smile off the other side of your face if you ain't careful.
This is our city, Deacon. We're the law around here.
Man's law is not equipped to deal with Gotham's injustice. Come, pray with me, little man. God finds beauty in us all, however deformed we are.
Let me know how to pray and works out for you.
I always thought the person inside that suit had to be messed up. Guess that's what happens when you get your parents.
Good to see you back here, Batman. I knew you wouldn't give up.
Headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up out there. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
Tell me everything.
I'm asking nicely.
This is all I know.
Thanks.
Why hello there, Bruce Wayne. A noble effort, Batman, but did you really believe that I, the Riddler, would fall for such a nakedly implausible charade? You expect me to accept that I have invested time and agonizing time again by some spoiled, trust fund-fueled hobbyist? I don't believe it. Why, I refuse to believe it. It's not true. Now, Batman, where were we?
Wayne.
unexamined life is not worth living, Detective. And I've been wondering why I let you aggravate me so. You're a cheat and a liar. A dressed-up strong man playing with expensive toys. World's greatest detective. Ha! And everyone from Gotham to Star City believes it. I cannot abide a fraud detective, a dilettante masquerading amongst his intellectual betters, stealing every last scrap of appreciation, dignity, and respect. Welcome, Detective, to the drain I'm going to figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you down. The goal of this aquatic examination could not be simpler, Detective. Lower the water, like so. Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, Detective. What do bats do when they're at home? Detective, I think you're getting the hang of it. Water might be lower, but you're still out of your depth. Look at you, Detective. Hanging there in that hideous machine like a particularly ugly chandelier. Detective, if I'd rigged that grapple point to detach, you could be dead in a moment. But where would the satisfaction be in that? You will be your own downfall, Detective. I have no doubt. Almost as low as Catwoman's chances of freedom. Why don't you celebrate with my friend? You to destroy the robot. I did. It's all part of my immaculately constructed master plan. So there! I haven't been tempted by a cheap trick and a quick death, Detective. But no, I will beat you fairly. I will let you test yourself against me and laugh as you fall short. Struggling, Detective? I'm afraid you're running several minutes behind my projections. This is why my projections were off. I failed to consider both your incompetence and your stupidity as two distinct variables. Apologies, Detective. I will recalculate post-haste. Up to the precise degree my equations predict. Careful on your way out.
Hey, Eddie, can't we play a different game? This one's getting old.
Can you trust him, Catwoman?
Can you trust?
Which cabinet, kitty cat?
Kitty cat.
Can you work it out, Batman?
Work it out.
I was hoping Eddie hasn't started cheating. And they say black cats are bad luck.
Another key, well done. Of course, you'll lose all 9 lives in an instant should I push this detonator.
Another door unlocked. What a surprise.
Been the smartest man in the room, Detective, forced to endure the suspicions and mockery of those whose meager mental faculties prohibited them from appreciating that fact. And then you appear in Gotham, dressing up your cognitive capabilities, marginally superior as they are to that of the average hoodlum, in the guise of a crusading hero. And oh, how the people swooned. To the orphanage, hero! It's time to rejoin Catwoman for another trial.
Still trapped at the orphanage. Together, we'll get her out.